Hello and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can sign in to your Origin account. But before that, you need to know that Origin account has permanently been changed to EA. So keeping that in mind, let's continue. But before that, remember to support the channel, hit the like, subscribe, and turn on your notification bells. Let's get started. Open your preferred browser. Then on the search bar, enter EA.com. This will lead you to the homepage of the Electronic Arts. Then at the top right corner beside the EA, you can see a profile icon. You click on it. Then you click on the sign in button. Then you'll be redirected to the sign in page for EA, where you'll be requested to enter your email, then your password. If you want the browser to remember your password, you select this option, but if you don't want it, then you can simply deselect it. If you want to view your password, you click on this button and then simply click on sign in. However, if you've forgotten your password, then you click on this link that appears below the sign in button. If you want to sign into your EA account through other means such as Google or Facebook, Apple, Steam, Xbox, or PlayStation, you can click on any of these options given above and sign in. And that's how you sign in to your Origin account. As easy as that. I hope this helps. And let us know if you have any questions in the comments down below. And thanks for watching.